together at the entrance of the finish line straight away. It is a 3:37 of Vincent Levin hanging on to the podium position. Ahead of the rest of the pack, looking back to the back, looking further into the course. It is number 5, which is Joey Schneider hanging on to 4, just ahead of the 19 of Triplett back there, rounding out your top 5. They're working their way over the finish line jump at this time, and it still is the number 99 of Vincent Riggle. With the advantage over the rest of the pack, looks like he's starting to stretch things out a little bit as the 7-1-8 of Braylon Bowe runs in second. 3:37, Vince Levin in the number 3 spot. There goes number 5 machine, Joey Schneider in fourth. Triplett running out to the 5.
I'd like to have one of those. Those make awesome fit like.
65 and 85 beginners.